Hello, my name is Shantanu. I am legal internet lexus and company. Today I am going to talk about the case of Lily Thomas versus Union of India, also known as Lily Thomas judgment. In a significant ruling of the Supreme Court of India in 2013, the case dealt with the issue of disqualification of member of parliament and member of legislative assembly upon conviction of criminal case. The primary question before the court was whether a convict MP and MLA should be disqualified for holding office immediately upon conviction, even if they filed an appeal against the conviction. The Supreme Court in this judgment held that the lawmaker, MP and MLA, would be immediately disqualified from holding the office upon conviction for a criminal offence. The court declared that the disqualification would take effect regardless of whether the convict person has filed an appeal against the conviction or not. The court reasonably behind the decision was upheld the principle of integrity and morality in public life. It aimed to prevent criminals from participating in the democratic process and holding public office while their cases were under appeal, thereby avoiding potential abuse of power and undue influence. The Lily Thomas judgment had significant impact on the political landscape in India. It set a precedent for immediate disqualification of convicted lawmakers, ensure a high level of accountability and integrity in public office. It is important to note that my knowledge cut off in September 2000. For any other query, please write down in the comments.